going to place Ram, which has been faulty for a while. So that one's been faulty because it's popped itself out. If you have a look at it carefully, it's a gig. So I'll replace it with another gig just there. Just simple slot, clip down. Slide that back in and pop the cover on, and that's job done.